Good morning, Starshine.
What happened to our crops?
I found the other garden behind the barn. The one with the camouflage netting.
Uh-oh.
Homer, those were our personal vegetables.
Sweet. I picked them, juiced them. Where am I, Shelbyville? Man, this is crazy. I hope I didn't brain my damage. I better check my pupils. Okay. I think I'm gonna be leaving now. Why am I here?
You are on a quest for knowledge.
Who said that?
Fear not, Homer. I am your spirit guide.
Hiya.
There is a lesson you must learn.
If it's about laying off the insanity peppers, I'm way ahead of you.
No, I speak of a deeper wisdom. The problem, Homer, is that the mind is always chattering away with a thousand thoughts at once.
Yeah, that's me, all right.
Clarity is the path to inner peace.
Well, what should I do? Should I meditate? Should I get rid of all my possessions?
Are you kidding? If anything, you should get more possessions. You don't even have a computer.
You know, I have been meaning to take a spiritual journey. A ghost train! And so little time to get out of the way. Now let's... No, none!